Okay, I don't know when the battery died, but I had another incident of long wedging. This is problematic, but I'm not sure if it is. Okay, let's see if I can start the machine. Here we go. Oops, I cannot. That means how come? Okay, good enough. There we go. Tough luck towards the end. Okay, ooh, stuck again. All right, plug it in. I can shred for a bit longer. At least I want to finish what I started shredding. Oh, please, please, please. Ah. sense of lying about the thing right now. My final challenge, I think this is soft, I hope so, but it's crooked, so, you know, I'm not sure if I can finish it in timely fashion. At the very end, I think it's stuck. Okay, you know, when it's too flexible, as you approach the end of the tree, top end of a tree or branch, it becomes thinner and more flexible, and that's a no-no. But okay. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. All right. What can I say? Oh, wow. And it's stuck. Okay, it's moving. Oh. Okay. Oh. Ah. Yeah. I see. Yeah. Now the bolt, central bolt, is becoming loose. Now I can resume it. About three very thin ones. I'm gonna finish them. Okay. I'm also finding a few leftover branches, so I'll try to finish them as well, and the rest will have to wait until tomorrow, I think. This is a very vast. Maybe you can't see me. I don't know. Hey, I'm done. I have 1, 2, 3 big threes left. That's about it. So, you know, it's not that bad. I'm just about finished. And I will finish. I will finish tomorrow. For sure. Okay. And now I need to bring this down. But as I told you, I found a good way to carry it on my back, so it's not that bad. As usual, I'll let you see the city light. Can you see Bara? Yeah, it's a supermarket light. The name is weird. And also you can see orange light right above Bara. That's a bridge over the nearest big river. I'll be back. I'm putting away my tools. I lost the audio. Maybe you didn't notice, but I lost the audio, and the emitter, the receiver was okay, but the emitter, audio emitter died. The battery for the audio emitter died. Anyway, well, it's total darkness now. This is more like the way it was like in winter, but it must be like 7 o'clock now, I think. There's no moon, no nothing. Maybe the sky is getting cloudy, maybe. And at least one mosquito is flying, buzzing or whatever, flying by. Mosquitoes don't buzz. What do they do? You know, they're high tone, high-pitched tone, you know? That's not buzzing, is it? I don't know, high tone buzzing. I'm not sure if you can see the ridge lines, but with my naked eyes I can see the ridge lines. All right, so I'm signing off. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Until next time. See you. Bye. It was a good productive day, even though I struggled a lot. Struggling is fine. Life, you know. Bye.